An armed robber is behind bars after a citizen's arrest at a Gold Coast shopping centre. Three women were injured by the knife-wielding bandit. Amber Austin-Wright reports.
When a man armed with a large knife stormed the Treetops Plaza shopping centre at around 5:30 last night, security guards and shopkeepers fought back.
I was standing over here serving a customer and all of a sudden we heard screaming.
The screaming was coming from a jewellery store. Witnesses say the thief walked into the shop with his weapon, but when the two female workers saw him coming, they pushed him up against a door before three men rushed in and wrestled him to the ground.
Me, the security guard, Mike, and Peter, another guy, crash tackled the guy down and then just held him down until the police come.
Like his eyes were crazy. The guy was crazy. He had a lot of power, a lot of strength there, you know.
The women and another female security guard were injured in the attack, but luckily not badly.
The woman held up her knife to try and defend herself, got stabbed in the arm.
38-year-old Raymond Clark has been charged over the attack. He faced court this morning but made no application for bail. Today, the victims were back at work.
The shop owners say they're extremely thankful for the men who quickly came to their rescue and didn't think twice before bravely stepping in to help.
None of us even realised he had a knife until he was actually on the ground. It was literally like 3 inches from Mike's ribs, the way he was holding him.
It really shows the community spirit here, especially here in Treetops. We support each other and look after each other.
Clark intends to plead guilty when he returns to court next month. Amber Austin-Wright, 10 News.